Okay, we worked with this piece with voice and movement and dance. The first thing we did was to where is the voice in the body? Can you feel the vibration? And then we started with exercises with where can you use your voice with movement, but also when you have got an impulse from anyone else, what is the voice going to do? Or what happens when someone gives a voice and you are dancing? So we did a lot of exercises. This group, I have two groups, and this group is making a little dance with their own sound.
Thank you. Thank you.